bit, I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours.
What you need and we disappear. Without a trace we'll be gone, gone. The moon and the stars will follow the calm. And then when we get to the ocean, we're gonna take a boat to the end of the world. All the way to the end of the world. When the kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them to fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together, yes, yes. You and me together, we could do anything, baby. You and me together. Tied to the ground, not falling but rising like rolling around. Eyes closed above the rooftops. Eyes closed, we're gonna spin through the stars. Our arms wide as the sky. We're gonna ride the blue all the way to the end of the world.
Together, yes, yes.
to the ground. Not falling, but rising like rolling around. Eyes closed above the rooftops. Eyes closed, we're gonna spin through the stars. Our arms wide as the sky. We're gonna ride the blue all the way to the end of the world. Kids are old enough, we gon' teach them to fly. You were meant to get up, do anything, baby. You were meant to get up, yeah, yeah. Two of us together, do anything, baby. You were meant to get.
It's great knowing you guys. We've been having a great time all the time. We always have a great time. I'm very proud of you guys. Make this the transition to doing this. Marriage is a great thing. You guys are really meant for each other. Love each other. Doing things that you need to do. Don't have no kids because I'm too old. Okay? All right.
It was the best party ever. You looked awesome. And we wish you the best. And thank you for getting this all together tonight. It was really a beautiful party.
Congratulations, guys. We're very happy for you, and it's about frickin' time.
About frickin' time, and let's not do this again.
It's an amazing sense of humor, and they've already proven their courage and their stick-to-itiveness. Did I mention humor? And friendship. I think that goes a long way.
They're really fun. I think, as the ceremony pointed out, it's always a good time
for them all. Hey, Andy. Glad we can make it up here to Seattle. We only traveled about 3,400 miles just to be here for you. But you came to our wedding. We've known each other for 33 years, and you're the best friend that you could ever be.
Catherine and Andy, we wish you all the best. No more breakups. This is legal. It's official. Good luck, guys. Enjoy your honeymoon. We love you guys.
Catherine, I'm your only Jewish friend, Peter, and I hope your mom is watching because I'm the Jewish friend. And so we've known Catherine for 12 or 13 years, as well as Andy. And we wish you guys all the best. And Catherine, I hope you can get Andy to clean up. I know just how hard it is living with someone who's messy.
And Andy, you can come live with me anytime in our little pigsty.
And hey, good evening, folks, and welcome to the train station. Catherine, Andy, congratulations, and I hope you live longevity and laughter. And his middle name is Robert, goddammit.
Congrats, Andy, Catherine.
He's been successful in so many ways, but the most important thing that he's been successful with is finding the woman of his dreams. We both fell in love with Catherine. We met her years ago. We all love her, and we've always hoped that the two of them would be together.
It's really simple. Just be good to each other.
Congratulations. We love you.
Andy and Catherine, I love you both. I wish you every happiness in the world and a long and happy marriage.
You're awesome. And Craig and I love you so much. We're so happy tonight. We're so proud to be here. Thank you.
Hey, Boyer, congratulations, Bob. Proud of you. I hope you guys have a great marriage, a great life, and thank you for everything.
Hi, Catherine and Andy. This is your Uncle Mike. And we love that to be able to share your special day and wish you a very happy life together.
Again.
Happy marriage.
So Andy and Catherine, we do love you.
We love partying with you. We love worrying with you about life. We love more than anything the way you guys take care of each other and laughing.
I mistakenly got an invitation, but it was good food. It was good food, and the drinks are free. And so I'm just glad I was invited to what's her name wedding. And I hope they have a great life together, whoever they are.
Please tell me, what there's to complain about.